Today I tie a single wing done created by Eric Otzinger. Looks very nice. Hook in the vise is a TMCO 1/100 in size 16. Thread Unifred 70. Start something behind the hook eye. And cut off the thread. I like it with the scissors. And wrap it down, all the way down to the begin of the hook bend. For the tail, I use Coq de Lion. In brown. We need four or five fibers. Mesh up length at the hook and tie it on. For the body, I use peacock wool dyed brown. And tie it on. Now cut off the excess as long as the body and all the way up with the thread and come back. And now make a smooth taper body. That's fine. I use a brown marker for the body. A little bit super glue. Oops, that's too much. A heckle player. And we wind it all the way up. Thread back and tied off. I like to secure the body with Teakrete UV resin. That's enough. And UV light make it rock hot. Now comes a wing. I use grizzly cock neck. One feather, one hackle from the side, strip off the fluff. Like so. And strip off the fibers left from the shiny side, like so. And tie it on top of the hook, exactly on top of the hook. Cut off the hackle stem. We tied in a brown whiting foam hackle. Brown marker again. For the thorax, I use super fine dapping in brown. We need a thin dapping needle. And wrap the thorax. Now comes a hackle. and tied off. And cut off the hackle. We split the hackle on top and press the fibers all down, much as you can. Now the wing, hold up the hackle, fibers back to the hook eye, looks good, hold it, one loose wrap behind the hook eye, again, and tight. Lift the fibers, one wrap under the tips, cut off the tips, and make the heat. Again, brown marker for heat and thread. A little bit super glue. And give it a whip finish. Snip off the thread and the wing. Now press all fibers up like so. That makes a good footprint on the water surface. And that's it. Single wing done by Eric Botzinger. You can make it in all colors, here a blue dun, or with yellow wing, thanks for watching and tight line.